Hi, I'm Dr. Stephanie Zawada. I am a research associate at Mayo Clinic's Kern Center for the Science of Healthcare Delivery, and I recently submitted a manuscript entitled Exploring Remote Monitoring of Poststroke Mood with Digital Sensors by Assessment of Depression Phenotypes and Accelerometer Data in UK Biobank, a Cross-Sectional Analysis. And my colleagues and I submitted this paper to JMIR Neurotechnology. So in our paper, we wanted to assess the feasibility of using digital sensors in a wrist-worn accelerometer to monitor mood in patients who had had a prior stroke. So we created two categories, two cohorts of our stroke survivors in the study. The first cohort had patients with a pre-stroke depression diagnosis. The second cohort had patients who did not have a pre-stroke depression diagnosis. When we completed our main analyses, we did find that moderate to vigorous physical activity captured by the accelerometer, that was linked with less frequent depressed mood in the cohort of patients who did not have a pre-stroke depression diagnosis. This was not found in the cohort of patients with the pre-stroke depression diagnoses. So we believe that this could be clinically meaningful in the future when it comes to developing targeted remote monitoring programs for patients who have suffered a stroke. In our sensitivity analyses, we did find that this type of work, this behavioral and physical activity hybrid monitoring approach, may be more appropriately applied to capture broader cerebrovascular changes rather than targeting just the prevention of future strokes. So my colleagues and I chose to publish this work in JMIR because we want to continue to contribute to a solid scientific rationale for the development of remote monitoring programs in neurology, but especially in the cerebrovascular disease space. And we knew that by publishing in JMIR, we would have fantastic peer review feedback to enhance the robustness of our study. And we would also be able to get our findings into the right hands as widely disseminated as possible in the shortest amount of time.